What's up, YouTube? I'm Jack, and this is Jack Reactions. Today, y'all, we have a very, very special video, I would say, because today we got Miguel Adorn. This is special because it is my first time, well, actually, it's my second time doing Miguel on the channel because, interesting enough, about 2 to 3 months ago, I reacted to Beautiful, which was Mariah Carey and Miguel. That being said, that was Mariah Carey's song featuring Miguel. This time, it's actually his song. He's in the spotlight, so I get to see a little bit more from him. And I do remember from Beautiful, even though that reaction was a while ago, that he performed incredibly. So I got high expectations for this, and I'm looking at the view count. This got 100 million views, so clearly this is a very popular song. Not gonna talk too long though. I got the lyrics pulled up as always. Y'all know the drill. Let me know what I missed in the comments below, as well as any info, context of this song, all of that. But let's go ahead and get right into it. I like how it's starting off, it's very ethereal.
And I am always supreme.
Okay. It's an interesting intro. I like that bounce. That was smooth. I like that. He's got that soul. Okay. Yeah. Wow. Hold on. Let me go ahead and pause right there. Yes. I love this. You know why I'm loving this so much? Is because this reminds me of like some old school R&B, not with the sound, but mainly with his vocals and also the feeling of it, because it's very much modern. Like, it's got a real fresh, unique sound, which I'm gonna touch on in a second. But the way he's approaching it, the way he's singing, I just said he's got that soul. It reminds me of some old school artists like Marvin Gaye, Smokey Robinson a little bit too. He's got a bit of a higher pitched voice. It's got that soul. It's kind of buttery smooth, but it is a little bit higher pitched. That's why I said Smokey. And to be quite honest, I was not expecting him to sound like this. I did not think he was gonna approach the song like this. Again, I reacted to Beautiful a while back, but he sounds very different on this than he did on that. Whole different energy, whole different vibe. Speaking of, I want to talk about the production on this. The production, the instrumental is incredible. From the intro to the beat drop, all of it. It's very ethereal, like I said, very dreamy, almost psychedelic, very hypnotic as well. I know that's a lot of adjectives. I really like the groove on it. It's got a heavy funk influence to it, especially with the bass line. And I love how he's flowing over it. His cadence is perfect for the syncopation of the beat. Yeah, all this is right up my alley so far. And the visuals too are perfect. They just fit with the vibe of the song incredibly. I'm gonna run it back a few seconds though, and let's get back to it. Oh, I forgot to touch on the lyrics. I'll touch on them later. Okay, he's a gentleman. I like it. Well, I like that little falsetto right there. I like his swag too. Okay. We're working with a little something. Those transitions, y'all. From like the main voice to the falsettos. Yeah. This video is kind of trippy. It's getting progressively more peculiar, I'll say that. But I love it though, it fits the feeling. Y'all know I love a good bridge. Oh, he's singing now. Let me shut up. Listen. Okay, now I can talk. First off, before I say anything, gotta clap it up. What I want to say, there's a bunch I want to say, but I gotta go ahead and say this. That right there might be one of the best male falsettos I've heard, really. And again, this is off of first listen, so I'm careful not to make too big of statements like that. But you know, I'm pretty confident in saying that. That was incredible. The way he would transition from singing regularly, again, I do not know the terms. I'm pretty sure it's like a head voice, chest voice. I think chest voice to head voice. I think that's what it is. But the transitions were immaculate, just effortless, very, very smooth, especially from the bridge to the final chorus. And as much as I love seeing him hit those higher notes, the whole song, this whole vocal performance was amazing. I don't want to just put all the highlight on the falsetto, because his voice just by itself is so soulful, it's so smooth, and it's very unique as well. As much as I was comparing it to like Marvin Gaye, Smokey Robinson, and I mean that is a very big compliment, it definitely stands out on its own. And you know what else is blowing my mind about this? I just looked at when this came out. This came out in 2012. That is 8 years ago. I would have thought this came out like 2 or 3 years ago. That's crazy. That's really blowing me away. This is way ahead of its time. When I think about songs that came out in 2012, I'm thinking about like electro pop music and Wiz Khalifa. This is just so fresh, so modern. I mean, you could put this out today and it would sound like a modern new song. As far as like the production and the sound goes, I pretty much made all my points about that. The last thing I want to talk about though are the lyrics. I told y'all I was going to touch on them a little bit. I loved all the lyrics throughout this. They were very, very poetic, and just in general, I love the message of it. It's very romantic, definitely very sensual too, which I like, but it wasn't over the top. It was very tastefully done, and I think that was also displayed very well in the visuals. Let me know some more info about that if y'all know though. I feel like there was some heavy symbolism in here or some deeper meaning behind it that was going over my head. Regardless though, I liked how it looked. It was very aesthetically pleasing. The colors and all that went well with the mood of the song. That's all I gotta say about this one, y'all, though. I don't want to draw it out too long and pick it apart too much. I really, really enjoyed this, and I shouldn't have to say it. This is going on the playlist. Thank you so much to all of y'all who recommended this to me. Definitely comment some more Miguel songs in the comments below. Y'all know I will get to them as soon as I can. That being said, that is it for the video, and if y'all liked it, please make sure to like, subscribe, turn on notifications if you haven't already, and comment in a request down below. Does not to be Miguel, and I will still get to them as soon as I can. And if y'all like to further support me, you can check out my Patreon link in bio. Your support means the world. I cannot express it enough. Wish y'all a blessed day, blessed night, whatever part of the world you're watching this in, and peace.